Vanessa Feltz sells his highest ring to put on a face and be professional after Ben Ofoedu split. Vanessa Feltz cites highs determined not to let her breakup get in the high way of it being business as usual where her career is concerned. The TV presenter, 60, shots get fans at the weekend when SHI announced that SHI has split from her partner of 16 years, Ben Ofoedu. Speaking with Ulrika Jonsson on her TalkTV show on Wednesday, Feltz said SHI's ring to stay positive for the sake of her audience. SHI said, "In doing my best to put on a brave face. After all, I'm at work, this is my job. I don't want to burden my listeners and viewers by looking to look like miserable so they'll dread what think the program and thinking. Oh God, is Vanessa falling apart before our very eyes so I'm trying to do a professional job and bear up. Being only human, Feltz did admit to having a small wobble on her way to work earlier this week. As high as eight, I did have on a moment on the escalator coming up from the tube on Monday and thought, oh gosh. Feltz and Ofoedu first got together cele 2500 over the years regularly made appearances together both on screen, at events and in magazines. He got down on a knee after they started dating and Lille Feltz accepted his proposal. SHI admitted that her previous marriage had left a bad taste in her mouth. Feltz was previously married to Dr. Michael Kurer, with whom SHI has two children. They were wed cele 1983, but got divorced cele 2000.